if you're going to be offended.
But right now, what we got to do for y'all, we got to get y'all in here.
Damn near every day. Ask a million questions like Jock, where you stay? Tell a college ball, where the chop call? Hit 20 grand, spend a grand at the bar. Just about a zone. J's on my feet, I'm on that Patron. So get like me. 69 cutlass with the bucket seats. Beat in my trunk, bought it just for the freaks. Catch me in the hood, posted at the store. Drizzle in my lap on the phone, counting dough. If your girl choose, let her do a thing. Just like a mama, nice, I bring. Everybody love me, I'm so fly. Throw the deuces anytime I ride by. I know you wonder why I'm so cool. Don't ask me, just do what you do. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail.
Tim Westwood.
Tim Westwood.
The UK's number one DJ. Only on Radio 1.
Don't get no better than this.
Grand Hustle team of kings is getting rich. I lean and get lit. Lima bean six, I take breath. The opposite of Primatine miss. I ride 26 and let my 9 screen flip. Trophy watching Oprah Mac 90 being clipped. Slip a black family in the night ain't tilt. With Lucky Charm down the man, but now it ain't flip. Okay, bounce. Okay, then I let my shoulder lean. And I bet my car tall. And I bet my motor clean. Suicide door, brown rover look like Pokemon. Everybody know me in the club, call they smoking me. Smoke me, ice trunk, a bumper return. 100 carat hammer, fro for an eon. Red, black, and white Chevy, now I'm riding Dion. Put them lights up in my rim, now I'm riding neon. Our cars look like Creon. No on the man though, I can shoulder lean. I don't know how to damn though.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have now tuned in to the tallest, whitest DJ in the UK. There are a lot of DJs, but none as tall and none as white. So now let's commence with the program. It's Tim Westwood, ladies and gentlemen. Please get familiar with him.
We at it again, baby. Here we go.
Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
Now west side walk it out.
Now south side walk it out.
Now south side walk it out.
East side walk it out.
North side walk it out.
Now hit the dance floor. Hey, bend your back low. She do it with no hands. Now stop popping roll. I'm smoking bubba. Yeah, they in trouble. I like the way she moves. I'm undercover. Now everybody leaning. I make the crowd rock.
Damage going down with your boy Westwood Saturday night, 9 till 12. Feeling real good out there. Come on. This joint's so big, let's remix it.
If you say real talk, I probably won't trust you. If you want to go to war, the guns, my pleasure. Even Jesus had 12 disciples on the lever, trigger, whatever. He don't want now they get 3,000. I'm like jury duty, you're new to this part of town. Your white tee will to me look like a nightgown. Make your mama proud, take that thing two sizes down. Then you look like the man that you are, or what you could be. I can give a damn about your car, but then I would be. If it was considered a classic before the drastic change in production, when cars were metal instead of plastic, value is what I'm talking about. Take two of these and walk it out. You'll be the reason they chalk it out. You can't be the king in the parking lot forever. Not saying I'm the best, but till they find something better, I am here, no fear. Write me a letter. Till then, I walk it out, 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 I west side walk it out, I west side walk it out, I west side walk it out, then east side walk it out.
I walk it out the bank with a lot of zeros. That's what my teachers call me. Predictions like they Cleo. So I did my dance for them. They make my 40,000. I do that in a month. I'm on resorts and islands. I made them walk it out. Yeah, it's me again. But I'm with Jones, Dave, Fat Sacks, and Benjamin. I roll with made men that break the stage in and keep the girls happy so y'all can get the nappy. Gangsters, they do they dance. They do it to my song. See, I was up in Cali, crip walking it all night long. Drop 20 on my neck, got 10 on my wrist. $1 billion look, $1 million kiss. I'm nationwide, homie. You still at home, homie. With no promotions on me. Man, that's baloney, homie. The album off is sold. I'm being down your block. Now go and walk it out. They still on my job. Now walk it out.
Now walk it out.
That's right, we're walking it out tonight. The remix, Andre 3000, Big Boy.
At the club, cause the package store is closed, and I'm attached to my buzz. Been slamming Cadillac doors, you know what it would, cause stay jamming everything platinum, check the status, cause then we with diamond, but that don't mean designing fire rhyme patterns since I was 17, kids. On Southern Playalistic intro, listen close to Peach. And she said nothing but cute all day, and day you. It's like I'm at the dentist, cause everybody got crowns. I'll change to Ace of Spades, cut folks and won't bow down. Nah, the king, queen, or jack, fade this. Come clean, son, swing from my sack like my babies. Acting like you crazy. Daddy fat don't like that misbehaving. Eight times up and deuces down and something else that big creator tell. Oop, get the dunk, clear the booth. It's now official, dropping bombs like a North Korean nuclear missile. I walk it out.
Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. West side walk it out.
Yo, what's up? This is Big Boy, one half Outcast.
Yeah, and this is Andre 3000 on the other side.
And we chilling out with the kingpin.
The crown holder.
The car show king.
The brother that's going hard all the time. Holding, go hard, brother.
Holding down the number one spot. The big dog pit bull. Y'all know what it is. Because we do them pit bulls. It's our own boy, Tim Westwood. Radio 1, don't get no better than this.
Exactly, that's the way it goes down. Now, this year, a lot of records haven't sold. But the biggest surprise was Outkast not selling. I mean, what did they do, 11 million last year? And they didn't sell this year. Crazy. It's a new era, baby. It's your boy Westwood. We're doing up real right tonight. Watch out, celebrity drama with Miss Info. Half an hour away. Till then. For my ballers. Ministry of Sound this Friday if you're balling. Come play on Friday, Ministry.
I buy big cars, A-fly rides just to drive in my garage. Stay sky high, fly with the stars. G4 flights, 80 grand large. So we lean with it, pop with it. Vertical Jones, mean with the top missing. I'm sitting clean with the bottom kitted. I hopped out, saggy jeans and my rock glisten. But I spent about 8 grand, mommy on stage, doing the rain dance. She let it hit the floor, made it pop. Got my pedal to the floor, screaming, f*** the cops.
We fly, no lie, you know this.
Exactly. Pay attention to this record, it's gonna be important later tonight. We don't stop. Watch out, 12 midnight. My man Goldfinger, reggae dance all night.
No lie, you know this.
Falling,
falling,
my reggae crew, stand up.
It's like showbiz.
Jim Jones. Bravado, Batman time.
Show Tim Westwood holding it down. Rated AG is all good. Rockefeller style. It's Jay-Z up in the house with my peoples. You've been holding it down for a long time, dog. Yeah, man. Tim Westwood, y'all. Y'all check it out. I'm in London. That's all I'm listening to. Peace and love. Rockefeller, y'all.
This is the remix.
Show me what you got, little mama. Show me
They can spin low, ride of sitting low. Hitting corners so hard you can taste my rims. Hard top 6'4". I'm Diddy, no tint. I can't hide in New York City. I'm bouted in the South, sleep good in the West. Know a chick from Washington, bad boy tatted on the breast. I done been there and did it.
I done been
10 years without getting sweat inside my Yankee fitted. Come 1990 Raw, I showed you ice. You ain't know who Jacob was, so I showed you twice. When it was all about the Benjamins, I had two bezels on my arm. Like a Don supposed to chomp. Ride with a chauffeur and Gucci loafers and switch to All Stars without losing focus. You rap hopeless. You can change the locks, but I'ma shine.
Show me what you got, little mama. Show me what you got, pretty lady. Show me what you got, shawty. Show me what you got, baby. Hands up and wave. Waves up and wave. And wave.
Yeah. Tell the world take six. Young dictionary make words make sense. Then I make sense, make dollars, make the skinny girl holler, make the fat girl hungry, make the ugly girls horny, put the pretty girls on me, make the shy girls horny, make the fly girls corny, and only for me, because of who I am, holler back and I'm on it, hey, now holler back if you own it, the CEO of the moment, bullshit, I don't condone it, oh baby, just hop on it, yeah, you like that?
Damn, that sounds crazy. B Diddy, Lil Wayne, Jay-Z. Show me what you got, baby Mark. Now, the last quarter of 2006, that's the last 3 months. A lot of labels release a lot of big records, especially Def Jam, so they can make their budgets, get into the Christmas marketplace, you know, make some sales. I mean, back in the day, Def Jam used to release an album a week in December, like Meth, Foxy, DMX. Now we've got Jay-Z about to drop. Game's already out. Akon's out. Fat Joe is out. Jim Jones is out in the States. We've got Snoop to come. That's a crazy album. Nas has been pushed back. Ghostface Killer's going to drop. Eminem is dropping the remix, re-up mixtape. So we've got a lot of hot new music to play. Brand new Jigga.
I'm back.
From the album Kingdom Come. Produced by Doc Dre. Joint called Trouble. Get up on the UK. Get familiar. Get used to it. Crazy out there. Westwood, let's ride out on a Saturday night.
I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end, we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me, like I'm never gonna change, never gonna change. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end, we're all the same, all the same. Give a d- I'm never gonna change, never gonna change.
When a single rock calls the police on me, young niggas ran out and caught the CD. See what I discovered is y'all snitch lovers. I might speak, but I don't fuck with nobody. See what Doug, Jimmy in LA don't know. These youngins crossed the line with hope, I'm letting it blow. Had the papers writing stories like, didn't they know? This what happened when they made that rapper CEO. I know, it's just a matter of time before the steady hate starts to overflow. Then the levee breaks and my conscience go. You escape the Rico. Why throw everything away over ego? You paper chasing, they paper hating. Billionaire hope you on the pace to make it. That exclamation, comma, quotations, I love trauma, period. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end, we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me. I'm never gonna change, never gonna change. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end, we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me. I'm never gonna change, never gonna change.
Smelling like Patron, singing dirty rap songs, tiptoeing in the crib like 6 in the morning. Every day it's the same, setting blueprint that I never change. It's just a part of the game. Respect me, I'm a thug. I might cool out for a sec, but expect me to bug. It's in my blood, but if my chick leave me, she gon' leave me for something. She gon' leave me cause helly, she ain't gon' leave me for nothing. Picture me getting up with something sleazy, something, something so easy. You could take out of speed like nothing, something. Soon as you finish cutting, you like, leave me, please. Not me, I need Angelina Jolie. Easy comfort, so I ain't gonna make a move unless I got a plan B. That'll happen the day I have a baby by free. Not to say that anything is wrong with free, just to say that ain't nothing wrong with me. If my hand's in the cookie jar, no one thing, I'ma take the cookie, not leave my ring. If my hand's in the cookie jar, no one thing, I'ma take the... Yeah, no. I
I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me. Never gonna change, never gonna change. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me. I'm never gonna change, never gonna change.
You know this ain't deep, you dumb. You nick think gangster, you come. A true little nick, hop to spew little nick. I can only view Lil Nick like Lil Nick. But in lieu of Lil Nick, try to play that boy. I pew, pew, Lil Nick with the latest talk. Unlike you, Lil Nick, I'm a grown man. Big shoes to fill, Nick, grown ass pants. Probably hustle with your pops, go ask your parents. It's apparent you're staring at a legend who put a few Lil Nick in a place before. Trying to eat without saying they grace before. Blasphemous basket, your fate restored. Your view and your version of the Lord God. MC Lil Nick, applaud all, forever burn in the fire that I spit at y'all. I rebuke you, little Nick. The meek shall perish, I'll roof you, little Nick. I'm a project terrorist, cute you, little Nick. Think you in my class, substitute, little Nick. Don't feel my wrath, I mute you, little Nick. You a little Nick, I shall abuse you, little Nick. I'm a ill Nick, now shoot you, little Nick. Go somewhere and play, cause the day I lose to you, little Nick, no pay. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end, we're all the same, all the same. Father, forgive me, I'm never gonna change, never gonna change. I try to pretend that I'm different, but in the end we're all the same, all the same. I pray to God, Father, forgive me, I'm never gonna change, never gonna change.
Yeah, yeah, y'all, this Jigga Man, a.k.a. Hova, a.k.a. Jay-Z, a.k.a. El Capitan, you heard me? I'm cooling out right here live, blasting off with Tim Westwood, Big Dog Style, you heard? Radio 1, Tim Westwood, London, what? What? Holla.
Yeah, we take niggas higher. Niggas talking shit, get your mouth wired. Walking through Compton, easy still alive. Raid a hat to the back, throw your doves in the sky. My flow straight wicked, sit back while I kick it. And do it like Dre did it, and W.A. did it. I cook crack like the first nigga that ever bought a brick from an essay. Nigga, I can write an essay about all the gangster niggas that I seen low riding. And they Chevys with a bitch riding shotgun repping L.A. Crips, Bloods, homes going loco. My Glock to me is like Ice Cube and Yo-Yo. Sitting in a Lolo, all chrome spinners. Nobody drop nothing this winter. Nigga, I'm from
Compton, Compton.
It's a home of America's gangster rap. The place of danger. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. What a cops is crooked. And them bitches is killing. And them niggas hold it down like black gorillas. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie.
Nigga, 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 I'm from
nigga, I smoke chronic. Ain't shit changed since Young MC and Eazy-E was rapping. We all in the same gang. Some niggas chain hang, other niggas gang bang. I do both cause I'm the king of the mother West Coast. Kick the door open, we'll let's go. Flow like Esco, New York niggas say I'm the best, yo. Hard like Timbo's, blowing on endo. Niggas try to play me, get stretched out like a limo. I was shopping crack when Drake was banging my demo. And all you old niggas is washed up like N.O. Don't take it the wrong way, I got love for my kinfolk. Can I get a moment of silence, we'll bang the instrumental. I spit for my niggas in the lineup that'll never see the sun again. So I close my blinds up. First album, sold them out. Impalas, roll them out. Cause the whole mother world wanna know about
Compton, Compton.
It's a home of America's gangster rap. The place of danger. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. What a cops is crooked. And them bitches is chillin'. And them niggas hold it down like black gorillas. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie.
Nigga, 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 off.
Compton, Compton. It's a home of America's gangster rap. The place of danger. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. What a cops is crooked. And them bitches is killing. And them niggas hold it down like black gorillas. What a gangster boogie. The gangster boogie. The gangster boogie.
Nigga, 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 I'm from
Compton. Welcome to the city of G's, where we eat fried chicken rice.
Ice and Black Eyed Peas. Fans got us in a scope like Jimmy Iovine, cause we ruthless like Will before Black Eyed Peas. All rappers, look at all the hate I see. I'm sick, you can't get rid of me, I'm HIV. Nigga, get another job, hip-hop is not hiring. I'm the reason Trey feel comfortable retiring. I just might put out detox myself. Smoke so much, I check and detox myself. One man army, took out Reeboks myself. 45 in my khakis, gotta watch my health. I'm so hard, nigga, Glock 17, quick draw, nigga. Like the old me, 17, sipping malt liquor. All black khaki suit, all black Converse. Nigga, I'ma keep on stomping, coming straight out of Compton, Compton.
It's a home of America's gangsta rap, the place of danger. Where the gangsta bringin', the gangsta bringin', the gangsta bringin', the gangsta bringin'. Where the cops is crooked, and them bitches is killin', and them niggas hold it down like black gorillas. Where the gangsta bringin', the gangsta bringin', the gangsta bringin'.
Nigga, 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 off from
Compton, Compton.
Tim Westwood, on air, the dopest on-air personality, DJ, motherfucker. A hip-hop head in the UK. My homeboy, my dog, my brother from another mother. Tim Westwood, we holding it down.
I know you can feel the magic, baby.
Brand new Nas, Jay-Z, Black Republican. From the Hip Hop Is Dead album, let's go.
I mean, it's what you expected, ain't it? Let's go. Turn the music up in the headphones. Yeah, that's perfect. You gotta take your time making nigga wait on this motherfucker. Making nigga mad and shit, like. Niggas usually just start rapping after four bars, nigga, go in. I'll start dancing this motherfucker. Yeah. You just come out of nowhere.
I feel like a black public money I got coming in. Can't turn my back on the hood, I got love for them. Can't clean my act good, too much thugging them. Probably in the back in the hood. Like, we've been huddling over the oven. We was like brothers then. Though you was nothing other than the son of my mother's friend. We had governing, who would have thought the love would end? Like ice cold album, all good things. Never thought we'd sing the same song that all hoods sang. Thought it was all wood grain, all good grain. We wouldn't bicker like the other fools talk good game. Never imagine all the disaster that one good brain, good brain, should blame the game. And I could, it's kill or be killed. How could I refrain? If I ever be in debt, and that's never a good thing. So the pressure for success can put a good strain on a friend you call best, and yes, it could bring out the worst in every person, even the good and sane. Though we rehearsed it, it just ain't the same. When you put the game at age 16, then you mix things like cause, jury, and this thing. Jealousy, ego, and pride, and this brings it all to a head like a coin. Ching, the root of evil strikes again, this could sting. Now the team got beef between the post and the point. This puts the ring in jeopardy. It feels like the black Republican money I got coming in. Can't turn my back on the hood, I got love for them. Can't clean my act for good, too much thugging them. Probably in the back of the hood, I'm like, like a black militant taking over the government. Can't turn my back on the hood, too much love for them. Can't clean my act up for good, too much thugging them. Probably in the back of the hood, I'm like, it then. I'm back in the hood, they like, hey, Nas. Blowing on perk, reflecting on they lives. Couple of fat cats, couple of AIs. Dreaming of fly shit instead of them gray skies. Grade fives, hey, dies, wishing our rain dies. Pitch sling pies and niggas, they sing why. Guess they ain't strong enough to handle their jail time. Weak minds keep trying, follow the street signs. I'm standing on the roof of my building. I'm feeling the whirlwind of beef I inhaling. Just like an acrobat, ready to hurl myself through the hoops of fire. Sipping 80 proof, bulletproof under my attire. Could it be the forces of darkness against hood angels of good that form street politics? Makes a sweet, honest kid turn illegal for commerce to get his feet out of them Converse. That's
my
word.
I feel like a black Republican money keep coming in. Can't turn my back on the hood, I got love for them. Can't clean my act up for good, too much thugging them. Probably in the back in the hood.
I like a black militant taking over the government. Can't turn my back in the hood, too much love for them. Can't claim my act up for good, too much thugging them. Probably in the back of the hood, I'm like, get this.
Peace, y'all. This is Nas. At 9 o'clock, Europe's number one DJ, Westwood, takes over the whole UK.
DJ Nas.
down. That's the way it goes down. And I really want to be on our special guest. Watch out, we've got Lamar coming in tonight. We've got Plan B. You know, it's a celebrity, you know, celebrity fest tonight. But right now, yo, make some noise for the haymaker, David Hayes, from last night. The most exciting boxing match I've ever seen in my life. I mean, David, I ain't going to front. I ain't going to front, David, sorry. Like, yo, that was, yo, last night was crazy.
And I told everyone what I was going to bring. I'd bring the pain, I'd bring the excitement.
Oh, the revenge.
The revenge was there. I came out to James Brown, payback.
Oh, that felt good.
Big payback.
Now, let's put it out there. There was a lot of discussions on, like, what we should play, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, went back and forth. You know, I was suggesting this joint, and, I thought this was right. I thought this was right for the haymaker to make his entrance.
I want your head, boy. You know what I'm with. I want your head, boy. With the back. I want your head, boy.
Because that was what happens. That is exactly what happened. Now, let's be real. There was some discussion about some other records. This was put forward for a minute. I know you was out there to get it on, but you weren't actually going to get it on in that type of sweet way. I wasn't felt like. So, what did we go for in the end? Let's see what we went.
Oh! Yes.
Oh! The path to glory begins with revenge.
Got to pay back.
Make some noise.
Revenge.
David Hay, the haymaker,
a man,
heavy hit after heavy hit. That's what happens. The haymaker's gonna knock you out.
Which I did.
The haymaker's gonna bring the pain.
Which I did.
Payback.
The haymaker.
Revenge.
The revenge.
A man.
Get running.
Yo, I mean, that's exactly how it went, man.
That's exactly how it went,
man. Exactly how it went, man. And it wasn't very pleasant for the dude, man. I mean, dude was a serious guy, man.
Yeah, trust me.
How many wins?
He was a 21 fights unbeaten. Ooh. He, like, boxed for the Italian national team as an amateur for 10 years. He beat me in the amateurs, beat me 11-1 when I was 19 years old. And that played on my mind for years. As soon as I knew I was fighting this guy, I thought, yeah, baby, it's payback.
But I mean, you really put some haymakers in there. And the thing with your haymakers, you have no concept where they're coming from.
They come from all angles.
I was really studying that. It was like these enormous punches would be coming from anywhere and hitting you anywhere. He was really working his body for a while, I know.
I had to break down because the guy had a tight defense. And I'm trying to punch him around the side of his head. Because he's got one tough head. My hands are all swollen up now.
Oh, yeah, crazy.
But, you know, so I thought, all right, let me try and break this guy's body down now. So I started breaking his body, he's bringing his arms down. Oh, and, you know, no one can take that kind of punishment. No human being can take that kind of punishment for 12 rounds.
Man, when it happened like violent as well. Like that sort of onslaught. And next minute, dude was out and he wasn't coming back.
Trust me. But he had a good go in like the seventh round. He hit me with that right hand. Literally opened up an inch gash over my eye.
Yeah,
blood
nasty.
Was running into my eye for two rounds.
Yeah, and that blood got worse. I could see you having a little vision.
Yeah,
problem,
I couldn't see out my left eye. So I'm like, all right, this is what this guy's bringing. I thought, all right, don't worry about that. The payback's coming. So I thought, okay, I sat down in a corner. The referee come over and was like, boy, you got to do something here. You know, so I'm thinking, all right, don't worry about that, ref. I'm cool. Give him a wink. With a bloody eye, and I thought, all right, cool. Got up next round, took him out.
Brought out
the haymakers and took him out.
Yeah, because at that stage, man, with the cut, you had to handle your business then and there.
Trust me, the crowd kept me going. They couldn't get any more. People hanging off the balcony.
Oh, yo, man.
It was a joke.
Crazy. That place was jam-packed. And do you know what one thing which played on my mind, though, honestly, there was like, I don't know, probably like 40 or 60 Italians there. And they kind of, there was probably like 1,500 people there supporting you and like 60 Italians. Those Italians were making some noise.
They were making some serious noise because they wanted their boy. They came all the way from Italy. They don't want to come from Italy to watch the boy get smashed a bit.
I just feel we need to stand up more and make that noise. You know what I mean?
I was making the noises with my licks in his head. That's just
exactly. But I ain't gonna front. There was a lot of faces in that crowd.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? A lot of, well, well-renowned faces and built the Riley, seeing them there. You know, see, a lot of cats you see around, you know, serious guys, man. A lot of cats were there supporting you, man.
Yes, yeah, so I got to support. What we're going to do now, that was the last fight in the stats of small. It only holds like 1,600 people.
Right.
So next time I'm going to go to a 10,000-seater.
I think so.
Pack the place out. Because we had like 500 or 600 people get turned away at the door.
Yeah, man.
Turned up for tickets and it's sold out.
That
done.
Crazy,
so to turn people away. So next time we're going for a big venue and big people are going to come down all over. We're probably like the Wembley Arena or XL Arena or something like that.
And how far are you away from that title shot?
That title shot next year, 100% next year. I'm now mandatory challenger. Champion has to fight me. Bottom line, he has to fight me or they take his title off of him. So he's going to have to, I'll put myself in a position where the guy, he can't deny me, he can't swerve me, he can't dodge me, he has to fight me. And the public, you know, want that fight because they saw the excitement I brought, last night. And
Cats really won that fight, man. All right, we'll talk some more. Let's go. Oh, no, we can't have the sweetness. Come on, let's turn it around.
Convict.
The Haymaker, David Hayes, victorious after last night in the studio. Yo, if you want to text him, it's 81199. We're reading everything. If you want a picture message, 81199. Come on, let's go, UK. Let's write out.
You already know.
Feel. Grab you by your coattail, take it to the motel. Wholesale, don't tell, won't tell. Baby say I don't talk dog, but she told on me. Oh well, take a picture with me. What the flick gon' do? Baby stick to me, and I'ma stick on you. If you pick me, then I'ma pick on you. D-O-double-G and I'm here to put this dick on you. I'm stuck on you, and yours is right. Rip riding the poles and them doors is tight. And I'ma get me a shot for the end of the night. Cause be so, and baby don't be so for life.
Up on the floor, I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you. You already know I wanna love you. You already know.
Shorty, I can see you ain't lonely. Handful of niggas and they all got cheese. So you're looking at me now, what it's gonna be? Just another tease far as I can see. Trying to get you up out this club. If it means spending a couple dubs, throwing about 30 stacks in the back, make it rain like that. Cause I'm far from a scrub. You know my pedigree. Ex-dealer used to move. Girl, I spend money like it don't mean nothing. And besides, I got a thing for you. I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you. You already know.
A wide face Rolex, you just shine. I like that waistline, let from behind. Which wall you wanna climb? My style genuine. Girl, I love you long time. I got you pinned up with your limbs up. All because you like the way my bend was rimmed up. Keep your chin up, please watch me do the nasty. Like it when you make it move fast, mommy. I like it when you throw it upon me. No love making, strictly back breaking. Seize no, all his go to my dough. Then they go to his flow to f*** some more. So no, caviar, shark bar, strictly f*** that sweaty and leftover spaghetti. I know you used to slow CDs and dumb peas, but tonight it's 8 tracks and 6 packs while I
girl, and while you looking at me, I'm ready to hit the caddy right up on the patio. Who the patty to the caddy? Baby, you got a fatty, the type I like to marry, wanting to just give you everything, and that's kinda scary. Cause I'm loving the way you shake, yeah. Bouncing, got me tipping my glass. Normally don't get caught up too fast, but I got a thing for you. I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you. You already know I wanna love you. You already know.
Yo, 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 this is DMX. Yeah. Slow it down for a minute, dog. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to chill.
I want all my sexy ladies to report to the dance floor.
This one for the
ladies.
Yeah. Right off the back, man, the boy got dollars. So women come frequent like flight mileage. It ain't no secret. I might holler, but I ain't gon' sweat you, baby. I'ma let
at ya. Catch up with your gang, run faster. Don't let them lose ya, cause I ain't gon' bless ya. Unless you feel a little desperate, send a text message, girl.
Stop, the way you need it. The way you move that girl, you done got my heart all in it. And I just wanna be with you tonight. Girl, please, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do. Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. Let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right. And I just want you. Let's dip up out of here. Let's dip up out of here. She's fine too, but I want you. Ain't no game, these just ain't words that I'm speeding. If you could see the thoughts that's in my head, I'm tripping, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. Wanna see what it do? Can I be real? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. So let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right. Dip a bottle here, dip a bottle here. She's fun too, but I want you. She's fun too, but I want you.
Chicken, you can have baby, the key to the ladies. Keys to the saints, but please say the baby. Weed and patrol, even in the AM. We should be alone, we could get a day in. You like what I'm saying, and come around and wait in. We could go inside and stay in. Tell a homeboy you're staying. You've been taken, gone. Turn me on and mama turn him. Yeah. You know I love you like good food. You know you f***ing with a good dude. You know you give good brain like you graduated from a good school. You know I'm a good move, you should do me. So hey shawty, what it is, the Carter who it is. And shawty do it big, the party at my crib. That's a party in the hills. You call it what you want, cause she gon' call it what she feel.
This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. So let's dip a bottle of it. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right. So I just want to chill. Let's dip a bottle of it. Dip a bottle of it.
Understand what's happening in the UK? Yeah.
Turn your radio up real loud.
It's going down, your army's coming.
Right now you're listening to Westwood, BBC Radio 1.
Union Bridge.
You are in the presence of
Westwood.
Westwood.
The king. The crown. The concert king. The big dog.
Exactly. Texas are really blowing up for you, Dave. Chilling with the haymaker after the victorious fight last night. I mean, the seats we're in, we were covered in blood, covered in sweat. It was real.
You ain't got a good seat if you ain't been bleeded on in a fight.
Oh, man, it was like we was in the ring, man. I was so amped in there, man. I mean, you've had the fight now, so what's your program now? A lot of eating,
a lot of chilling, relaxing,
a lot of sex.
I'll do my best.
Exactly. And when do you think the title shot's going to be?
Next year.
What time though? Summer?
Probably summer next year. That'd be nice. Hopefully, I can squeeze one more fight in before the big one. Hopefully, not a little heavyweight fight.
Oh, for real?
To keep me ticking over, because I won't want to. Because now I'm a mandatory challenger for the world title, so right. I don't have to fight any more cruiserweights.
Yeah.
I can fight like a heavyweight and still keep my ranking and my position.
Okay.
So instead of boiling down and suffering, getting down to the weight, because I had to lose over 2 stone
Whoa.
To get down to this weight to fight this geese. That's why I was in there. I felt really skinny. Yeah, I didn't feel as strong as I would do.
You had to lose two stone.
Two stone. And I weren't fat to start off with. Not like I'm a big fat geezer. Yeah, I got to lose that weight. So I was ripped anyway and I had to lose two. So I was losing two stone of muscle, really. And that ain't easy to do, you know what I mean?
Oh, my God. I mean, there was never one moment when you didn't look composed, man. I mean, those punches were coming crazy from you. And there was a couple of times you caught someone. And you can take a punch for real. There was not one moment where you didn't look composed and focused. I mean, Doosan had looked shook several times rounds, man. Yeah.
The third, I think it was the sixth round. I hit him with about six unanswered punches on the chin. Hard shots. And the guy took it. I thought,
he was a rock.
All right, this guy's come to win. I knew that before the fight. But the guy showed his heart and his grit and his determination. And he soldiered through it. And I thought, all right, but don't worry about that, son. You'll get yours soon. So I mean, so in the next round, he cut me. Cut me across my eye. I thought, all right, this guy's really coming.
The thing with the cut, when it started to bleed the round after, you kept your composure. Didn't get to you. Didn't panic.
That was the first time I've ever been cut in my whole life in boxing since I was 10. Never been cut. And the blood was going into my eye and I couldn't really see out of it. But I thought, all right, this is boxing. I mean, things aren't always going to go in your way. You got to rise above it sometimes. And I did do. You know, I thought I showed the heart of a true champion.
Oh, man, you
came back
a lot.
You're lying
there, man. Oh, my God. Now, what is your MySpace? Because a lot of cats need to reach out to you.
It's www.myspace.com/DavidHaye. That's DavidHaye. It's got David Haye, Haye.
Get on that MySpace. Get on there. You've got a nice MySpace page out there, man.
Get on it. It's serious.
Oh, my God.
I'll be putting a fight up on the MySpace page as well, just in case anyone saw it. So later on tomorrow night, it'll have the fight on there so you can see it for your own eyes. See the haymaker.
It'll be nice for you to bring that title home, baby.
Trust me.
I mean,
it's going to be serious. I can't wait to get that world title fight. Because if I perform like I did last night, then the fight's guaranteed.
Yeah, it's on, baby. Oh, let's keep it moving. It's the One Blood remix. Let's take it to the East Coast only.
Jones, Gibson, Burke.
Get it ready for Miss Info at the top.
We've seen it too tight with you, homie.
That's right.
Keep 999 and detail.
Have some integrity.
One blood, one love. It's OKK.
Peace, blood, peace almighty. We all thugs and we run the streets nightly. Pick up my lawyer. Why? Cause I ain't copping now. And I will be boys to bring the choppers out. One shot of that, I had the boys bring the coppers out. And we ballin' foreign toys is what we hopping out on my fairy side. Where we ride, and we all fly high in a man G5. So, twist your fingers up and bang. Nice. Get your money up, as Kane is what we slang. And non-tray is what I claim. Is Dipset, cop for the dawn of the punk game.
What it look like? All I say it most. Shooters waiting on the world. Just say it low. I let these live. Yes. I saw them pull the plug. Had a room full of gloves. Need a room full of slugs. Yes. Kept me trafficking. On my room, color doves. Couple Africans with balloons full of drugs. If they like me, tell them line up. While I sit behind 10 and point them out like a lineup.
Red bomb, red bomb. Such power in the tongue. Never in the wild. Was he talking to them? Style on. Brought feeling to the numb. Japanese thread. Brought flavor to these bombs. Consider me the savior. Look what the Lord gave you. My celebrated presence. Like the return of Rayful. Frolic in the snow so playful. And reviving the track like we flowing through jumper cables. What duo? You know. Get double XL kudos. Walk hopping on Julio. Yeah. Classic. Master this. Left for dead. I'm back. I'm Lazarus. Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. I'm strapped. You strapped. Let's play 2-on-2. Let's go. Yeah, I and I send an iron bus. Boom. Leak ya. 2 liters of red juice. Hawaiian punch. So what you boys gonna do to me? What? I'm Bourne Street. Your life's sweet. MTV's Laguna Beach. Damn. Mama told me not to play with fire, but she never told me I would grow to be a lighter. Damn. Now all I gotta do is speak and it burn. It's cremation, no urn. Nope. How you claim to be a hustler but don't earn? You need to be whack, whack, and that's that.
You ain't got at me about the remixes of Anna, man. I made rap run blood. Y'all say I'm signing with Jigga. I got rappers getting mad at me here. I got these new jack rappers trying to clap at me. I got these corny wannabe this song kings on the radio talking about how they gon' spray and take me away. But I'm the true living legend. I'm not to be questioned. Now your whole hood holler ticking about my progression.
One blood, used to the spilling. Came from the hood, so we used to the killing. Used to the black males making crack sales in the building. House, you get the bins with the suede on the ceiling. Blood in, blood out. Me and homie back to back. Boat loaded work and we about to pitch a shutout. I'm New York's king. I'm New York's hardest. Anything in between's a target. D-B-L-O-C-K. He spray a hawk up on a nice home. Right where your cheeks stay. We got a mean team. Hip-hop dream team. The boys is only in the projects on green screen. Yeah, no security. I put you on the respirator. I'm the bomb. I'm the detonator. One Dutch, one bud, one burner, one slug. Want a couple cash bees, but we'll settle for just
one. One frontier with them stiff faces. Till I'm flying steel up in stiff cases. With them styrofoam in the palm and fluid. I've been calm too long, and I'm down to lose it. Somebody go and get this prime box. And I ain't just talking about a measly nine shots. Yeah, I'm chopper happy, and my wrist loose. Call me Goldie.
New York, get the blood money,
dirty cash,
still sweet. Me with Black Wall Street, about to swap me. Well, he, Def Jam, they gon' flop him. Reggae dough ain't hot in the building no more. It's okay, I get it poppin'. Back to the forest trees for these little me's who took my leave as an opportunity to breathe. And you ain't gotta go overseas to see how rack. We gon' come to Left Rack Queens and get jacked quick.
Gotta re-up, G-up, cop some heaters and dead, yeah, act up. You see us in dual seaters and throw it up. It's all hood, rep your sets if you cuz up. We all bleed, these can't breathe on me. Because the guns are drawn and named upon. They got bullets with names on them. Want them, come get them. Got no way to get at me, look at me, not pass me. Maybe you can be half me, you bastards, I'm laughing. What is the getting? Sadly, gets torn between one trip and one.
Hey, yo, Westwood. I told you I was bringing the motherfucking Fisher One Blood remix to London, right? You didn't believe me. As promised, Tim Westwood exclusive, the official One Blood remix. Featuring hip hop.
Exactly. That was the East Coast side of the One Blood remix. We've got the West Coast, we've got the South. The Dirty South to play. Just getting ready for Miss Info at the top. Yo. David. Haymaker. Hey, baby.
Yo.
I want to big up for a great night out, man.
My pleasure, man. Anytime, anytime.
The UK wants you to bring the title home to us, man.
And I won't disappoint, trust
me. No, man. No, man. I'm trying to think, man. That dude, man. Some cats, like, who was that middleweight who always played, like, always fought? A lot of cats always fight corny guys. He was out there real. It's a lot of cats. Eubanks always fought corny guys. Let's put it out there. Unless he was fighting Michael or Nigel Benn, fighting.
Yeah, you know it works when you get in the, when you see two people in the ring, you think, yeah, that guy's 100% going to win. Yeah. And he wins it, no problems. But my last few guys I've fought, they've been tough guys. They've records guys. Like 33 wins, 2 losses.
Yeah.
You know, I boxed a guy, some Russian guy, who I knocked out for the European title. It was like 38 wins, 4 losses, like 30 knockouts. So I'm like, all right, they're the type of fights I want. This guy I fought was 21 fights unbeaten. The guy, a couple guys before that, was 14 fights unbeaten. So I'm taking on all comers. I said I'm the best in the world, and I'm willing to prove it. I'm willing to get in there and fight the best in the world. You can't say you're best in the world, pick up a fringe title and say, yeah, I'm the best in the world because I got this belt. I don't mean nothing. I mean jack until you got and beat all the best guys. Simple.
Oh my God. Oh. I want to pick you up. Now, I didn't make the after party, man.
Yeah.
As we came out of the fight, they were towing our car away. And, you know, before we got there, the police were there. And they said, these aren't licensed people. They're not actually towing your car. They're actually stealing your car. So they all got arrested, and then some clamp dude came along who was mad unofficial, threatening everybody, and it was like a lot of police, a lot of confusion, till like 2 in the morning.
How'd they get a clamp around your 28 inch
No, it wasn't mine, it was my man Rob's. We was low-key that day.
It was tense.
And like, yeah, man, it was teacups, baby, it was all plates. So it was, you know, we got a little, you know what I mean? So I want to big up, I think it was Bethnal Green Police Station, they came out in force to defend your boy, and I appreciate that. And who was Malcolm from Nationwide Tarmacking, I think he was. He was there getting involved as well. And it was like a celebrity forecourt. A lot of the boxers had their cars parked there, so we were seeing a lot of cats out there. But I want to big you up, brother. So one more time, you're MySpace, so cats can reach out.
Yeah. www.myspace/DavidHaye. DavidHaye.
Yo, and
check it out.
Man, sitting next to that lady ringside was the highlight of my fight. You know what I'm saying?
There
it was just like I was just riding every minute of that. So it was a lot of fun, man. So thanks, baby. I really enjoyed myself, man. All right. Miss Info up next. Thanks for passing.
And I love it.
Yeah.
And I love it.
Hey. Let's go.
We count hundreds on the table, hey, 20s on the floor. Fresh out of work, get on the wave with some more. And I love it.
Yeah.
And I love it. I got gangsters in the crowd, bad bros on my shoulders. Yeah. Parked outside and it's sitting on four. And I love it.
Yeah.
And I love it.
Once again, it's on. Yeah, I'm back in the booth. Them haters still lying, but your boy's still the truth.
Yeah.
I don't believe them. I need to see some proof. I ain't need four doors, so I went and cocked a coupe. They try to be me, I'm just trying to be G. And as thing comes to the light, you'll see. Them boys in the dark, baby, I just shine. I do it from the heart, homie, they just rhyme.
Yeah.
Check your watch, yeah, it's my time. Mind made up, I was on my grind. So pay attention, yeah, you're on my time. In that case, time waits for no man. Do it again, I done it before, man.
Yeah.
M-O-E, he ain't part of the program. Or maybe you ain't listening. Open your eyes, I'm a blessing in disguise.
Count hundreds on the table, 20s on the floor. Fresh out of work, get on the wave with some more. And I love it.
Yeah.
And I love it. I got gangsters in the crowd, bad bros on my shoulders.
Yeah.
Walked outside and it's sitting on four.
And I love it.
Yeah, I blew up, but they ain't like that.
Damn.
They switched up on me, and I ain't like that.
Nah.
Get my first lick, yeah. I came right back. Fast forward the tape, just look at me now. And I never turn back, so motherfucker that. Nikes on the ground, got my head to the sky. Smoke all day, Lord knows I stay
high.
Stay on top, Lord knows I'm gon' try. I live for the moment, Lord knows I'm gon' die.
Yeah.
And when I get to hell, Lord knows I'm gon' fry. Woke up this morning, so I'm still alive. 36 old, I sold them all.
It's going down. David Haye in the building, the Haymaker. Next up, celebrity drama. One more time, congratulations to the Haymaker for winning the fight last night. Incredible. We don't stop.
Westwood.
Hip-hop headlines. The breaking news in the world of hip-hop.
It's your girl, Miss Info, with the NYC to UK Celebrity Drama Report. Drama Report. Drama Report.
Hey there, it's your girl, Miss Info here, and this is your weekly installment of the Miss Info Celebrity Drama Report, the extra special saucy NYC to UK edition. And as always, it's an honor and a pleasure to hang out each week with my boy, Tim Westwood, the whole Radio 1 crew, and of course, you, and yours. Now, here in New York, I'm here with Funkmaster Flex every single night on Hot 97. But this week, I'm reporting to you live from Sao Paulo, Brazil. Very exotic, ain't it? But that's still not stopping me from bringing you the dish. And this week, the hip-hop world has been out of control. Just downright deranged. I mean, on the one hand, we have one rapper impersonating a cop, and then one of the richest, most famous rappers in the world is stooping to the level of a guy who only started rapping a couple years ago. And to top it off with all this hip-hop beef on record, the only diss track that I actually enjoyed was from a white boy pop singer. What is this world coming to? All right, now let's start out with the game. He kicked off this week with a bang, selling around 150,000 copies of his new album, Doctor's Advocate, in one day. And experts say that he's going to move around 400,000 albums his first week, which will put him at number one on the Billboard charts. Sure, that's not the 1 million that he boasted he'd sell, but given the fact that his album leaked all over the web 2 weeks earlier, it's still a huge success. But then on Thursday, the game capped off his week with an embarrassing whimper. The rapper allegedly jumped into a taxi in Midtown Manhattan and told the driver that he was an undercover policeman. Then Game demanded that the driver run through several red lights illegally until the real police pulled over the taxi and busted Game. Okay, obviously, Game, you were in a hell of a hurry, but how are you going to pretend to be a cop when you're the poster child of the whole stop snitching movement? Doesn't Game always diss 50 Cent for talking to cops and hanging out with them? Yikes. G-Unit is going to have a field day with this one. Now, moving on to the biggest drama of the week, it was a war of words between Jim Jones and Jay-Z. Matter of fact, it was more like a Wimbledon volley, back and forth and back and forth all over again. We all know that Jim Jones has been taking shots at Jay-Z's throne for some time, and then he recorded that diss song called Kingdom Done, but I could not believe it when Jay-Z actually responded with his own Jim Jones diss. He remixed Jim's Ballin' song, but replaced the word ballin' with Brooklyn. And in the song, Jay-Z says, quote, "We chase dudes around they own ball game, Rucker. Ball game, son, it's over for you lames," end quote. Now that line is in reference to an underground video which shows Jim Jones allegedly running away from a fight at a Harlem basketball tournament. And personally, having listened to Jay's song 30-something off of his new album Kingdom Come, I thought that Hove was too mature to beef with Jim Jones. But evidently, Jim succeeded in getting under El Presidente's skin, and now the Dipset capo is flying high with yet another diss track. This time, he took Jay-Z's Ballin' remix and remixed it again. Look, I love a good rap battle like the rest of y'all, but this is just getting ridiculous. At least during Nas versus Jay-Z, the two rivals recorded over original beats. Now, a couple other notes. Yes, it's true, Dipset is releasing a Christmas album called Dipset Christmas, and before you start laughing, they're not the first. If you remember, the legendary Run DMC recorded Christmas in Hollis way back in the day. And also, congrats to reggae legend Beanie Man. He and his wife Angel just had a baby boy last week. But there's a little controversy because Angel used to date Beanie Man's arch rival Bounty Killer. And she even has a new song out, dissing Bounty. Will wonders never cease? Well, I'm out for this week, but I'm going to leave you with, yes, one last diss record. This is Justin Timberlake on a new Timbaland track. Now, who do you think he's singing about? Check it out.
Top, it's hard to hear you from the way you're playing. I saw you trying to act cute on TV, just let me clear the air. We missed you on the charts last week, damn, that's right, you wasn't there. If so sexy never left, then why's everybody on my shit? It don't pay on me just because you didn't come up with this.
Is it Janet Jackson, Prince, or Kevin Federline he's dissing? Well, I'll tell you next week. I personally think it's all three. It's your girl, Miss Info, signing off on Celebrity Drama, the NYC to UK edition.
Damn, let's get into those diss records. Here's Jay-Z dissing Dame Dash, Jim Jones, and Cameron.
Yo, this is DJ K Slay, the drama king. Y'all know who I be, the king of the drama, and this is a diss record that you need to hear.
A little punk-ass buck. That's it, nigga. That's ballin'. All right. I guess men lie, women lie. The numbers don't. It's over for that balling. It's my turn. Brooklyn!
I wear a mean dark pair of shades. You can't see my eyes unless my head is bent.
It's my turn now.
Tote big things, chase niggas around they own ball game. Ball game, nigga, it's over for you lanes. Give me back the chain, it's over for you dames. Fuck y'all bras. Didn't they ever tell you don't fuck with a man's family? But fuck with Charles, you kidnap mine. Nigga, I will click clack, push your wig back. President's Tyra Banks headline. Your bank versus mine. If you ballin', nigga, what I'm doing can't be defined. The Joneses can't keep up. Maybe my nigga Nas, but I got stronger after Ether. Wow.
Damn, we're getting X-rated. If you're not ready for this, switch the station. You got kids in the back of the car. Turn the station, please. Jay-Z's diss. Brooklyn High. Let's go.
Best style. Brownsville CI. The best in the game since Daddy Kane and B.I. My turn. We live. Money to burn, nigga. We on fire. G5er. Ace of spades. Make it real easy to book your babe. I'm running to Boston on these niggas. I'm watching your sound scan, you keep reneging. I'm Trump tight, I'm Trump-like. I'm on my way to a Billy, I play my cards nice. Niggas like, oh, you sound too rich. I'm like, oh, ain't that about a bitch? Ain't that what we here for? Therefore, I sound like I'm close to sound. Meet me at the clip hall. I'm ballin' for real, you pump faking it. Manhattan keep on making it. Brooklyn keep on taking it. Yeah.
Damn, that's the Jay-Z haymaker. Brooklyn High, the diss on cam. Jules. Jim Jones. Dropping some jewels.
This is David Hay, the haymaker. Stay locked to Westwood. Heavy hit after heavy hit. Big punch after big punch. Stay locked or you're going to get hit with my haymaker.
Because he will punch you in your face and then rock on your body. Understand what's going to go down.
I'm going to knock you out.
Let the games begin. Yo!
Damn, here's the answer version. The Jim Jones answer version.
Nope. So we had to double up and do one for the old people.
It's my turn now.
Let's go, shit.
Tote big things, chase niggas around, they own ball game. Ball game, nigga, it's over for you lanes. Give me back the chain, it's over for you dames. Y'all bras, didn't they ever tell you don't f*** with a man's family? With Charles, you kidnap mine. Nigga, I will click clack, push your wig back. President's Tyra Banks headline. Your bank versus mine. If you ballin', nigga, what I'm doing can't be defined. The Joneses can't keep up. Maybe my nigga Nas, but I got stronger after Ether.
Okay, wow. Okay. I hear you, Jay. Oh, my turn. It's Harlem. Yeah. You know I got a reply, baby.
It's like showbiz.
Let's go.
Hey. No lie.
Oh, you gonna play that game? Remix. How about that for this? Official remix. Jones.
You say 30's the new 20, but you 40, I'm 30, so who's 20? And we ballin', swervin' in new Bentleys, drop top Porsches that cost about 320. Mommy always told me to aim for the stars, And now I'm beefing, I'm aiming at stars. I pack heat like it came with the car. I catch him in the street, I'ma lay him like a bra. I told Warren, tell your old ass to chill. Better slow down for your old ass to kill. And now they tell me to draw the line something. I'd rather draw nines, more black guns flare.
We fly, no lie.
You know,
you
we
know
just having fun.
Is.
Hold on.
Outside,
we done remix the remix.
Like showbiz.
Oh, hey.
Money ain't a thing, that's why I spend it. Your car's like your homes, everything rented. I'll buy your building, you'll be my tenant. My money come fast, just like a leopard. I'm about my green, no it ain't tennis. Play with my green, I'll become your dentist. Check it, I swing the tool around, then begin the root canal. Blam! Boy, you don't wanna start it here. Only time you dudes born's in a barber chair. Born heads, I'm taking rock and roll to another level. Iced out skull heads.
Yeah, you know we rock stars.
No lie.
Remix.
You know this.
Oh, or should I say? Beef mix.
It's like showbiz.
Hey. Okay. Hey, Jay, where you at, baby?
No lie.
We appreciate you. For that remix, baby. You know, if you would've just called me, I might have put you on the remix.
No lie.
Let you stay ballin'. They say imitation is the best form of flattery. And I'm flattered, mom. Hey, what you can do for me is a hey, tell Nas buy you a koofy for Christmas. So I can smack that shit off your head, mom. Oh man. Two of Nas and mommy and the Golden Girls. Two old bitches. Hey, hey, don't let me tell the people why you don't really drink your style no more. R.I.P. my man Big Pun. Hit you upside your head in a motherfucking mirage with that Cristal bottle. Now you just rosé, right? Shit, nigga. Hey, don't make me call Haitian Jack on you. I heard he be home in a second, nigga. Let me tell people what he did to you in L.A., nigga. Hey, nigga, don't think I don't know, nigga. Hey, I'm Kesh Tata, nigga. I'ma give him a wedgie, too, nigga. He all included, motherfucker. Hey, nigga. Hey, stop calling me off for a job, too, nigga. Unless you want your office next to mine.
Yo, this is DJ K Slay, the Drama King, and I'm chilling with Westwood Radio 1. It's a lot of drama going on in the streets, and you hear it first right here with Tim Westwood. Show some goddamn respect.
Yo, I want to shout out, man, the game. You're on the line. What's up, sir?
Westwood, what's cracking?
Hey, what's up, dog? How are you, sir?
Oh, man, I'm good. I'm good. Real rich.
Where are you calling from?
Calling from Compton, man.
Okay. Hey, man, thanks for reaching out to you, bro. You know what I mean? Yo, how you feeling out there? Congratulations on your first week's sales, man. You really hit some numbers.
Oh, man, hopefully, you know, we do big numbers, man. We'll know on Tuesday.
Yeah, man, it really feels good out there. What are you expecting, half a mil?
Oh, man, a little bit more than that. If I do half a mil, I quit.
Yo, man, your album was crazy out there on the downloads. I've never seen anything like that. I mean, you know, there's the Jay-Z albums out there, the Snoop's albums out there, like there's some Nas tracks, but like the amount of times I got sent your album as a link to a download, I couldn't believe it, man. What was the story behind that?
Oh, man, I don't know, man. You got to leave it to them, that kids, man. Let them do what they do. But, yeah, I mean, man, even though the album was downloaded or whatever, man, people still go out.
Exactly.
They want their physical copy, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly, man. And that really... I mean, the album, I think the album is incredible, man. What's your favorite joints on there?
1 through 16.
I feel ya. Yo, man, how you enjoy the UK when you're over?
Oh, man, when I'm in the UK, you know what it is, man. I turn the UK into Compton, man, yeah, over there. So,
exactly.
You know, everybody over there, all my friends, they know what's up. Black Wall Street, we hold it down.
Yeah, man. I mean, like, the hotel where you stay is just around the corner from where my office is, man. I see you outside strong all night, just standing outside, like, really just taking in what's happening, you know what I mean?
Every time you see me, I'm in the streets, man.
Exactly, you don't play out there, man. Now, the One Blood remix, right, is like every rapper who's not incarcerated is on that. Why you get down like that? It was crazy.
Because, man, I wanted to show everybody that it's not always about me and it ain't always about beef. Unity, it's about hip-hop. So I got, 25 of the dopest rappers from, all across America, man. Yeah, and we jumped on the One Blood remix and put it out.
Yeah, man. Felt real strong, man. Felt crazy strong. Yeah, man.
Nobody else could do that.
Exactly. I ain't never seen a posse cut like that. That's like 10 Marley Marl joints put together, man. It's relentless, man. It's like physically exhausting, man. By the time Jar jumps at the end, man, you're out of there, man. A lot of cats rip it, though. Who's your favorite on there?
Oh, man, Jar Rule.
I think Jar does something on there, man, for sure, man. I mean,
Jar
that
came in on the end and really tore it down.
Yeah, man. And that's a hard thing to do. And also, man, it's like that joint, One Blood in the Clubs, is so crazy.
Yeah, who you telling? I wrote it.
Yeah, man. Oh, yo, the original single in the Clubs, man, you have to play that like 5 times.
That's crazy, man. The people love it, man. I'm glad that they, always gravitate towards my music, and I'm going to make classic music till I'm done.
Yeah, man. All right, then. So how you feeling out there? You got the UK shows coming up.
Yeah, I'll be there on December 2nd, or I think maybe December 3rd, and we're going to kick it off, and I'll be there all the way until Christmas Eve, man. So I'm going to get it in, man, and, in December. But the winner is mine, man. It used to be Jay-Z's, and now it's mine, man.
You're really claiming it, man. I'm feeling what you're doing, man. Cats really want you now.
Yeah, man, they love it, man, because I keep it the most street, keep it the most real and the most underground, man, and that's what it is, man. People always love somebody they can relate to.
Yeah, man. Oh, man. I want to be up your management as well. It was nice linking with Jimmy when he was over here, man.
Yeah, Jimmy, good guy.
Yeah, man.
That guy, man. Him and Tony, they do a good job, man, of making sure I stay the best rapper in the world.
Yeah, man. All right, game. I'm looking forward to spending some time with you, brother. You know what I mean?
Hey, when I get up there, I'm coming to see you, Westwood.
Yeah, man. Really got to crack that mic and make it happen, man.
Man, that's how we do it every time. We family, man, for life.
Yeah, man. Well, the UK's got crazy fun for you, love for you. Now, there's some rumor out there saying Dre ghost produced your album, man. What's the story on that?
Man, Dre ain't produced nothing on my album, man. When Dre is on the album, people say Game can't do it without Dre. When Game does it without Dre, people say Dre ghost produced. First of all, Dre ain't ghost producing nothing because he wants his credit and he wants his money. Who gonna ghost produce an album, man? That
exactly. Exactly. Yeah. For real.
And even though, it's like when you ghostwrite, your name is still in the credits, man. Dre didn't produce nothing for me on this album.
Oh, you put that one to rest, brother. Now, there's some story that you got caught out with the in a taxi cab in New York City. What was the story with that, man?
Man, that was some bullshit, man. The hip-hop cops set me up, man. This dude, I was in the back of a car. It wasn't even no taxi cab. It was a SUV. And okay, this dude was driving. He was like Indian or something. He didn't even know how to speak English. So when they pulled him over, he was so scared they was throwing him up against the car. And he was like, I didn't know you guys were the cops. And they was like, what did you say? Game said he was a cop. And he was like, yeah. But he didn't even speak English, dude. So they talking about I was impersonating the cop. Man, I hate the cops. And from here on out, I'm letting the world know, man, the cops.
Okay, well, you really put that one to bed as well. I appreciate it. Yo, man, well, I want to thank you for bringing the show, man. Keep it simple out there, you know what I mean? Cats really want it to happen for you, man, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I said. One more thing before I go, that's real.
Yeah, man.
I wanted to tell you, the cops.
Damn, big up game, baby. Yo, take care. I'll see you when you come over here, brother.
I didn't mean to walk away. But
from the album, the title track,
I guess
Doctor's Advocate.
Like
Fishing Buster.
Now I'm sitting in this goddamn cage, reminiscing about my day, with your blood all over my slate. It's the devil saying,
Drake, I ain't mean to turn my back on you, but I'm a man, and sometimes a man do what he gotta do. Remember, I'm from Compton too. I saw you an Easy in him, so I start wearing khaki suits. I was 12 smoking chronic in 92. I had a choice, be like Mike or be like you. I made a choice, and that was be Crip or be Piru. Whatever I was banging gin and juice. Never knew back then I'd be friends with Snoop. Now I gotta keep it gangster, cause it's in my roots. So I owe you my life. When I betrayed you, I tried to
thinking what the f*** Eminem might do if every nigga hated him for that black bitch track. And niggas stop bumping Dre after D-Bonds got slapped. When Doc say it's a rap, still aftermath, and ain't nothing after that.
I didn't mean to walk away, but I hear every word they say. I guess my mind just drew a blank. Like, now I'm sitting in this goddamn cage, reminiscing about my day. With your blood all over my slate, as the devil say.
I never said thank you, and I took for granted you let me in your house and made me a part of your family. Now I'm eating with you, Eve, and Busta Rhymes. I wasn't starstruck, I was just glad to be signed. And even though sometimes I run loose, you still my homeboy, Doc. I take a bullet for you. I'm not asking you to take my side in the beef, but you told me it was okay to say the police. Now it's my turn to carry the torch, and I still got the chain that you wore on the cover of the Source. Remember when we got drunk to do stuff from scratch? I told you you was like a father to me. I meant that. Sitting here looking at my platinum plaques, thinking what the f*** am I without a Dr. Dre track? When Doc say it's a rap, it's still after. Aftermath, and ain't nothing after that.
I didn't mean to walk away, but I hear every word they say. I guess my mind just drew a blank. Like, now I'm sitting in this goddamn cage, reminiscing about my day. With your blood all over my slate, as the devil say.
See, when the world is on your shoulders and the stress grows bigger, the fire in him made it difficult to talk to the nigga. Most of the time I let him know I don't agree with what he do, but he a hard head, Dre. That's why I'm talking to you. See, when I first met my nigga, son was laying in the cut. Tight reserve, homie was quiet and kept his mouth shut. Until you told him to spit for me, he flipping from the gut. I dug his spirit and I thought the dude was talented as. And as time went on, now he was working with the finest. I saw the pressure start to build, so I gave additional guidance. You gave him something that could make or break a nigga. You should face it so big, I don't even think he was ready to embrace it. With the potential to be a strong nigga with conviction. The only problem was our low nigga wouldn't listen. But when Doc say it's a rap, it's still aftermath, and ain't nothing after that.
I didn't mean to walk away, but I hear every word they say. I guess my mind just drew a blank. Like, now I'm sitting in this goddamn cage, reminiscing about my day. With your blood all over my slate, as the devil say.
Hey yo, when I'm in London, I'm chilling out with the homeboy Tim Westwood. I ain't pimping no rides, man. I'm pimping these motherfucking rappers, nigga. That's right. Everybody owe me. From now on, I'm setting the tone. You know what it is, man. Let's go, man. Walk around it. Come on.
What's up, my Denzel? It's the big Snoopy Deco Double Jizzle on the West Whistle Radio Shizzle, the one and only in the whole glizzo. Can you hear what I'm saying? So chill to the next episode. Shush.
Some of them lie about the shit they got and what they do on the block. Some of them lie about the guns they pop. But I don't. It's how it is for me, cause I live a boss's life. So many niggas wanna play, but still got dues to pay. Some of them gotta beg a bitch to stay. But I don't. It's how it is for me, cause I live a boss's life. Now this is for the B's and the C's and the B's and the H's and the G's. Putting work in overseas, at ease with the doggy and smoke some weed. Get if my nigga detox and it's more for me. Baby, this is presidential penny. A pocket full of women understanding how I'm living. Show them hoes how you winning. It's the beginning with the pearls you're giving the world. Soft like linen and sweet like cinnamon. But every day like 50 say it's many men. They wanna take me out the spot, they want to in the ends. But separate the paper and the bins and the cribs and the holes and the clothes. I'ma have to let them go, you know how the dog roll. Don't get it twisted cause he bang out the east just in case you wanna visit. A touch of the exquisite mixed with something pimpish. And it's coming from the beach where them niggas is a beast. But I just listen, all that shit is in my past. I'm connected to the purse first, nigga, the ass last. From Long Beach to Venice is the premise. Move the green like spinach and I'm strong to the fence.
See me, man, I'm nothing like you. I got the kind of swagger that you ain't used to. Leaning in my ride, full big cock banging. Me, I'm riding by you on the corner block slinging. I'm living that boss's life. The hoes come running when they see me coming.
living that boss's life. Can have anything for my money, my money.
This is for the West and the East and the Dirty South. Khakis and the Timbs and them niggas with the platinum mouth. Thinking that they blessed by the actions that be coming out. When you in Magic City, you be carrying a lot of clout. But tricking ain't the route. That's even if you got it, there's a method to you holding it when they can't do without it. Just put the P up in it, nigga, if she bout it. You can have her in a partner with it for a dollar. If she a baller, she gon' ride with a shot caller. Roll with the boss dog in the back of a blue Impala. And if she baller, then she gon' swallow all the game you got to give her. Be a different bitch tomorrow. But I would never bother breaking up a dog father, lest I knew that she was bodying, having diamonds on his collar. I'm just an author spreading game to my partners, walking on the blue carpet with the doctor.
You see me, man, I'm nothing like you. I got the kind of swagger that you ain't used to. Leaning in my ride, full fifth cock banging. Me, I'm riding by you on the corner block slanging. I'm living that boss's life. The hoes come running when they see me coming. I'm living that boss's life. Can have anything, just don't put my money, my money.
Yeah, Julio G, West Side Radio. You're inside the blue carpet treatment right now, man. That's Snoop Dogg and Akon, Boss's Life. Hey, let me shout some people tuned in right now. Shout out to the 818, the 626, the 213 on the check-in, 310-714, 909, and everybody else tuned in. You know what it is, baby.
West Damn, that's the whole new joint. Snoop Dogg from the album. Carpet treatment. Blue Carpet Treatment. Snoop Dogg, Ice Cube. Fishy Akon, that's how we do Boss it, Life.
No, I want to be up Lamar up in the building.
Yo, man. I mean, the thing with you R&B cats, man, you keep it pretty smooth out there. You know what I mean? Jim Jones, Jay-Z, beefing something terrible. Game talking reckless on the phone. Yo, I'm with you right now. Keeping it easy. Lamar, what's happening, my brother?
I'm cool, man. Right, cool.
You out there strong?
Yeah, man. It's all good.
So what's happening, man?
What's happening? Boy, you know, I've just been promoting hard, man. You know, I've got the album, The Truth About Love, that's out. So I've just been on the road promoting the single, Someone Should Tell You. Just been up and down. You know, I went, you know, been going out a bit as well. UK Hall of Fame, World Music Awards, all that kind of stuff.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, they're all big things, man.
Yeah, it was all life.
I don't even get invited to the after parties.
You didn't? What? You don't even get invited to the after parties?
I'm going to really put it out there. Uh-huh. I don't even know about them. Those things just happen and somebody mentions them to me, like you. That was last week, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
I was doing nothing last week.
You were doing nothing. You should have just gone, man.
Because how would... you never... Who told me?
You should have just gone, man. You know, someone must have called you. You should just come along, say, yo, it's Tim, and you should just gone in, man.
I don't think it would happen like that.
Love.
No, I don't think it would happen like that. Yeah. I don't think people care.
Now,
the truth about love.
Yes.
Tell me, what is the truth?
What is the truth? I've decided, you know, that the truth about love is there is no truth. That ooh, you know, you have to make your mistakes and make sure that you don't make the same mistake twice.
Mistakes are like what?
Mistakes. You know, you might be with the wrong person for longer than you need to be. Or, you know, you might let someone treat you in a way that you shouldn't. Or you yourself might be a bit too stubborn and you don't want to compromise enough. So, you know, you just got to, you know, learn whatever hurdles come up and jump them and see what happens, you know.
Whenever I think of mistakes, I always think, you know, you hit a best friend. you check the best friend and it's a mess.
No, see, that's just straight.
That's just stupid.
That's below the belt.
Okay.
That's below the belt.
So the mistakes you're talking about is like... In the relationship, you might be with the wrong person.
Yeah, you might be the wrong person. You might be getting maltreated. You might be maltreating someone. You know, you might be just on your own journey and you're not willing to move off your own path. But, you know, you learn from these things. Yeah.
Okay. And have you found out, you know, while recording this album, the difference between love and sex? Because I need to know that as well.
The difference between love and sex. Sex is a bit quicker than love.
All right.
Slight time difference there.
All right. Yeah. Okay. I mean, but how long?
But how long?
Yeah.
Love might take a lifetime. Sex, you know.
Just happens.
You know.
Okay.
What can I say?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, it's really happening out there. We've got Lamar, Mr. Lover Man, up on the spot. It's important to learn.
Yeah, man.
To really absorb, man. Okay. So, what advice would you give to a guy like myself?
Like yourself?
if I needed some loving techniques.
If you needed some loving techniques.
And can I just say Jennifer looks very good tonight.
There we go. See, I don't need to say nothing. You've got the technique, right? What technique can I give you? What are you talking about? See, I think you've got it. You've got it already, man. Just when you see a lady that you like, just invite her into the shop. You know?
Yeah, but...
And just let her watch you do your thing. Let her watch you in your element.
She's been watching me for a long time and there's been no love.
There's been no love.
Jumping off at the end of the show.
But I was talking to her outside before we came in and, you know, it seemed to be a different story. So I think your stuff's working, man. Your stuff's working.
All right, now... So, loving technique, right?
Yeah.
You would really say, you know what, treat a lady how?
Treat a lady nicely. You know, I think people are individual, man. Just be yourself and you'll attract what likes you, you know? Just don't put on the whole facade. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, in a hot minute, we're really going to get into your business. We're going to ask if you're in a relationship. So you might want to think about that. We're going to ask...
I might want to think about that.
Well, whether you want to put it out there. You know, we're going to talk about aspects of love because we really need to know the truth.
The truth.
About love.
All right.
That's what I feel because I need to know.
Cool.
Ladies, call us up. 81199. We have picture messaging. This is important right now, ladies.
Picture messaging?
Yep, man, on 81199. So we want to see pictures of everything.
Yeah, man.
Holla. Someone should tell you. Oh, this is love-making music. Oh, it's a baby-making classic.
Your only friend. Put my arms around you to stop this lonely night. You ask me to stay. I don't think it's right.
I mean, Jennifer, would this work for you in the backseat of my car? I mean, I'm asking. I'm putting it out there right now. I'll take that as a yes. It's a moisture moment.
You call me up in tears again. I come over your only friend. Put my arms around you to stop this lonely night. You ask me to stay. I don't think it's right when you tell me you're in love with him. You know that really caves me in. And I'm not that strong. Someone should tell you how much I love you. Cause I really do wish I could hold you the way that I wanna. Cause no one can love. The only one, the only one for me. So we talk all night, but in my head, three little words that I never said. You say you don't know what you'd do without me. Don't you know that this is killing me? And I'm not that strong. Someone should tell. I love you. Cause I really do. Wish I could hold you the way that I want to. Cause no one can love you like I do. When you tell me you're in love with him, don't you know that really caves me? And I'm not that strong, no. Said I'm not that strong. Someone should tell you how much I love you. Cause I really do. Wish I could hold you the way that I wanna.
The way that I wanna hold you.
Cause no one,
nobody, baby.
could ever love you like I do.
Now, you didn't actually win Fame Academy, did you? You came second.
Yeah. Oh, third, actually.
You came third?
Yeah, man.
Right. Oh, I got a loser in here. Now, what happened to the guy who came first and second? Nothing.
Yeah.
Who cares? Exactly.
I'm still rolling.
Exactly. It's all about Lamar, yeah, man. That's a beautiful thing, man.
Yeah.
That's you've won two Brits.
Yeah.
Two Mobos.
Three Mobos now.
I've won one more than you. And you've sold a million and a half joints, man.
Yeah. Not bad.
That's incredible, man.
CV's okay. CV's okay.
And this is your third album?
Third album, yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yo, you must be really stacking some paper right now. You're probably the only thing at your label selling right now. I would say you probably are the only thing selling down there. It feels pretty quiet over at BMG.
I'm doing my bit.
Who else is there? All right, Beyonce's probably got some heat, but that's probably about it. Feels pretty quiet over there right now.
Do
they have? Do they keep all the lights on, or do they normally warm up one half of the building? Your half.
when I come in, it is always warm.
Well, they probably know you're coming. All right, now, so you're dealing with like love.
Yeah.
Losing someone.
Losing people.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Wanting someone.
Wanting someone.
All right, we might have to talk about that. Friendship, jealousy, comfort, and regrets.
Yeah.
And all personal experiences?
Yeah, man.
All right, then. Right, tell us, and we need names.
I can't even names?
All right, then, make those names up.
Okay.
What was the story behind the regret?
Regret?
Yeah, what happened?
Regret. Once or twice, I have been neglectful.
You're lying.
No,
too smooth, man. You had sex with a friend.
No. You and this whole sex with a friend thing, I think you're trying to tell me something, man.
Trying to tell you absolutely nothing.
I think you're trying to tell me something.
It's not my album, mate.
I think you were busy. I think you were busy on the night.
I do not know the truth about love.
I think you were busy on the night of the World Music Awards doing something else. You know, and you're trying to now use me to say, you know, the friend. No. You know, I have been in situations in life where, you know, you can be a bit neglectful. You're on your own path and you're just focusing on you.
Okay, that's regret.
Okay. You regret that's kind of neglecting someone. Yeah.
I never had it. All right.
No?
I know about this one. Wanting someone.
Yeah.
I mean, come on. A million and a half albums. You must be easily getting everyone.
No. I mean, you know, you can always want, you know. You can always want what you can't have. So, you know, I've been in that.
So who did you want?
Who did I want? I've wanted many people in my life.
Easy.
Yeah,
all right then. And is this before you were famous?
Before, during, and I'm sure afterwards, I'll still.
I mean, what do you think those girls feel like now?
What a lot of them probably don't know.
What, that you wanted them?
So, yeah, you know, I'm a shy guy.
Tell them.
Look from a distance. Shy guy.
Oh, that's probably all changed. Right, let's play another track of the album. My man DJ Wits in the building. What's up, sir? Go. Let's go. What's this one called?
This is Can't You See, Man. Misha Paris and Styles P.
Oh, Misha. Okay, let's go, baby.
We've been close friends. You will call on me, telling me your problems. I've been feeling things I never said.
You said that you were in love.
Wish it was me instead. I treat you like an angel.
You treat you like a fool.
When you were hurting, baby, I was broken too. And I can't go on. I need you, baby.
Tired of being the shoulder you lean on. Wanna be the one you hold on to, and then just a friend. Let me be your everything. Wish I knew the way to make you see that I'm falling in love with you. If I sit you down, tell you what I'm going through, will you
you. More than a friend that put nothing above you. And I could be more than the shoulder you lean on. I could be your king, little lady, you'll be getting your queen on. Hurt me every time I seen them hurt you. Thinking about these feelings got me running in circles.
I can't
go on this way. I love your mind, body, and soul.
Damn, I'm always busy looking at these picture messages. Girls are really feeling you out there.
Ah.
Oh, definitely, man.
That's
now,
right. Yeah.
Lamar, man, yes. So, Cats, if Cats want to reach out to you, what, MySpace, or you got a web?
I got a website, www.lamar-online.com.
Okay.
And everything's on there. My tour dates are on there. I'll be on tour next year. So, yeah.
And, like, you know, what's the promo tour been like? Fun?
It's been a lot of fun, man. I've done quite a few, like, live shows with the full band, so, you know, I like doing that.
Like the band better?
Yeah. You know, it beats the CD.
Yeah.
So, yeah, definitely.
Okay, I respect that, man.
Yeah.
Much underwear thrown on stage?
It's happened once or twice.
Okay. And what do you do with it when it's thrown on stage? You keep it? I mean, it's not a trick question.
What do I do?
With it, you know, after the show, do you keep it?
I don't know. What do I do with it? Sometimes it's there. I hand it out to people who need underwear.
Okay.
I don't know, you know. Find the girl. You need some underwear? Give them the underwear, you know.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, obviously, you know, they don't sound very nice girls.
No.
Wearing another girl's drawers, you know what I mean? Please.
You know.
Anyway, that's it. I'm glad you don't waste the underwear. Obviously, we need to hear you sing.
Oh, do you?
I feel so.
Okay.
Yeah, something of yours.
Sing something. All right.
If you could mention my name, it'd be appreciated.
Joker.
Obviously not. You know.
I don't think you want it mentioned in this particular context. So.
I'll
leave it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's not get it sweet up here.
Right. So.
I don't mean to put you on the spot.
Okay.
But now would be nice.
All right. Cool. This
is live radio. We are.
This
waiting.
Is live.
Okay.
All right. Cool.
Okay. Let's go.
You're everything I ever wanted, and all the things I really didn't need, 'cause you're an uptown girl, and your body, it speaks to me. Said, you ever take it to the wild side, put the pedal to the floor, come let's break a few rules, girl, your love is criminal. You look like something straight from a magazine. You're my beauty queen. Slow motion love like a clip on a movie screen. You're my beauty queen.
There we go.
What, how do you do that?
You know, it's...
Yo, put it together, man.
Thank you.
How do you hit those high notes?
You know.
How do you do that?
I squeeze certain parts of my body.
Please. Brad has his permanently squeezed and he can't hit those notes. I mean, I respect that, man. Oh, you're throwing me. Hang on, let me get focused. I'm good. All right. All right, then, man. Lamar, man. I want to big you up, man. I really feel... I've had the haymaker in, having you in here. I really think, you know, the UK is shining. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Album is in stores. Go and support. It's important.
Yep. Singles out Monday.
Singles out Monday,
man.
I mean, you get mad radio play, man. Kent's really, you know, really like what you do.
Yeah, it's going. I really appreciate it. You know, I get a lot of support, and you know, I just need people to support me again and go out next week.
Exactly, man.
And get it.
Yeah, man. All right. Well, thanks for coming in, my brother.
Thanks for having me, man.
Yeah, man. I wish you well with that, man.
Thanks a lot, man.
And like, I want to blast off this Jay-Z. Now, you listen to much hip hop?
On and off. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When I get the chance.
Who's your favorite R&B singer out there?
R&B singer. You know, at the moment, who am I feeling? At the moment, the song that I'm feeling is that Joe song.
For real?
Where You At? Yeah, yeah. I'm feeling that song.
All right. Do you want me to get that one for you?
Yeah, man.
All right, Westwood.
Don't sound too enthusiastic. Like, okay. I was going to do the Jay-Z, but I'll do Joe.
Okay, then. Okay. I mean, this eyes is on your label, isn't it? Right, then. It's your boy Westwood on the ones, twos, threes, and fours. Let's go for you, Lamar. For my ladies, Texas, 81199. Picture messages as well. We want to see what's happening out there. Chilling with Lamar. It's Westwood Radio 1. Let's go.
Every word I cut you down with is playing in my head. Like a Scarface crime scene, ain't no bringing it back. Those tears didn't mean much then, but now I know. Damn, you said you don't feel it till the wind starts to get cold. She's just a woman like a car I replace it. I wonder if she saw this bullet coming like this. Words that I can hear in my ear, it's the gesture you gon' see the seeds you planted in the field.
Baby, where you at?
Oh, you see me, baby.
So
baby, where you at?
Just recognize I'm living life alone.
Living alone.
I just wish you'd call me.
Damn,
it's phone.
Baby, where you at?
I only have 4 weeks. My whole life just flashed before me.
They say you never know what you have until you lose it. You promise your girl something, you better do it. You can't tell a woman you love her, are you stupid? Words don't express your love, you gotta prove it. Back then our relationship was the truest. Romance, slow dance to show music. As the time went on, I became foolish. Now you gone, everything ruined. But girl, this is Papoose, I'm on your favorite track. I know your friends in your ear, but baby come back. And I never let you down, so later for that. I told you I was gonna make it, I'm the savior of rap. And I work hard, you don't gotta cater to Pap. I tie my own durag, lay back and relax. You don't even gotta accept my apology, but I'm man enough to admit it, acknowledge me.
If anyone out there wasn't just like me, treat her like this was your last week.
Won't you call?
Blessed to find your equal. Still play my part and let you take the lead role. Believe me, I'll fight.
Ivy's the D-boy who infiltrated all the corporate dudes. They call shots, I call audibles. Jacob the jeweler, bubbles, the rain swap sort of dude. It's big ballin', baby, when I'm courting you. I'm talking spy bags and fly pads and rooms at the Bloomberg and rumors. You on the verge of a new merch, cause that rock on your finger's like a tumor. You can't fit your hand in your new purse. It's humorous to me, they watching and we just yachting Allen, hopping off the Amalfi Coast. Mafioso, ho baby, you ever seen satin? No, not the car, but everywhere we are. You sure to see stars, this is high level, not eye level. My bezel, courtesy your Audemars. I order yours tomorrow, now look at the time I saved ya. Mama, let me upgrade you.
Just when you think you had it all, big is kind of collecting cars. Picture your life elevated with me. Make you my project celebrity. I keep your name on little green line. It makes a diamond really shine. And you already is a star. But unless you're flawless, then your dynasty ain't complete without a chief like me. Watch, dimples in your necktie, Hermes briefcase, Cartier top clips, silk line blazers, diamond cream facials, VVS cufflinks, six-star pin tweets, partner, let me upgrade you, grade you, partner, partner, let me upgrade you, grade you, let me upgrade you, grade you, partner, 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 let me upgrade
you. You ain't got enough stamps in your passport to f*** with young H.O. International. Show young boys how to do this thing. The maturation of Jay-Z. Check me out. 30's the new 20, I'm so hot still. Better bra, better automobile. Better yard, better 100 mil. Then buy the songs and I'll probably start another trend. I know everything you want to. I did all that by the age of 21. By 22 I had that brand new act cool. I guess you could say that my legend just begun. I'm young enough to know the right car to buy, yet grown enough not to put rims on it. I got that six deuce curtain so you can't see me, and I didn't even have to put tents on. I don't got the bright watch, I got the right watch. I don't buy out the bar, I bought the night spot. I got the right stock, I got stockbrokers that's moving it like white tops. I know you like, this is child abuse, call diapers. I might just be getting nicer, young boys ain't ready for real. 30's the new 20, I'm so hot. You still let my pants sag, not giving Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. I used to cruise the used car lot, put chrome on the truck. Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. I used to play the block like that. I used to carry knots like that. Now I got black cars, good credit and such. Bay boy, cause I'm all grown up. 30's the new 20, I'm on fire still. These young boys is like fire drills. False alarms, the next dawn. He ain't got it, on to the next one. Still here, still here. Like Mike, gotta stop playing with these children. I'm a bully with the bucks. Let the patent leather shoes fool you, youngin'. I got the fully in the tux. That was my past, now I'm so grown up. I don't got one gun on me. Got a slum on me to hire a gun on me. Get you spun like laundry, and I'll be somewhere under palm trees. Calmly listening to R&B. When we get the call, he's no longer with us. Fire your babysitters. You little fall back for real. 30's the new 20, I'm so high. You still let my pants sag, not giving. Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. I used to cruise the used car lot, put chrome in the truck. Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. I used to wear my hoodie like that. Five deep in a hoopty like that. Now I got black cards, good credit and such. Bay boy, cause I'm all grown up. Y'all roll, I smoke Cubans all day. Y'all young as Chase, I'm a trone in the straight. I like South Beach, but I'm in Saint-Tropez. Y'all drink Dom, but not rosé. Your chick shop at the mall. My chick burning down bird offs. Coming back with broken bags. Your chick is like, what type of purse is that? I'm from the era where don't snitch. You from the era where snitching is the... I'm afraid of the future. Y'all respect the one who got shot. I respect the shooter. Y'all go to parties, the ice grill. I go to parties, the party with nice girls.
Young boys gotta chill. 30's the new 20. I'm so hot, you still living pants sag, not giving. Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. I used to cruise the used car lot, put chrome in the truck. Bay boy, now I'm all grown up. Yeah, we used to ball like that. Now we on the ball team, holla back. Now I got black cards, good credit and such. Bay boy, cause I'm all grown up.
Damn! From the new Jay-Z album, Kingdom Come, 30-something. We're just keeping it moving, it's your boy Westwood. Nas, Hip Hop Is Dead, the title track, let's go.
Hip-hop should die before I wake. I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ.
DJ, I just died this morning. She's dead, she's dead.
Yeah. Sick and smoke, laugh, party, and die in the same corner. Get cast in fast body, they man's mama. Rich as hell, sick and riding with three llamas. Revenge in the eyes, Hennessy in the eyes. Not a word to the wise, with villain state of minds. Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind. Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind.
Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind.
Whenever, if ever, I roll up, it's sewn up. Any ghetto would tell you Nas help grow what's up. My face once graced promotional Sony trucks. 100 million in billing, I helped blow them up. Gave money in my right, I could've gave left. So like my girl Foxy, and then went deaf. So who's your top 10? Is it MC Shan? Is it MC Ren? If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ.
DJ, DJ, DJ. I just died this morning. She's dead, she's dead.
The bigger the cap, the bigger the pillin'. Come through something ill, missing the ceiling. What influenced my rap? Stick-ups and killings, kidnappings, project billings, drug dealings. Criticize that, why is that? Cause Nas rap is compared to legitimized crap. Cause we love to talk on that. Beginning, most intellectuals will only half listen. So you can't blame jazz musicians or David Stern with his NBA fashion issues. Oh, I think they like me and my white tee. You can't ice me, we here for life, B. On my second marriage, hip-hop's my first wifey. And for that, we're not taking it lightly. If hip-hop should die, we die together. Bodies in the morgue lie together, all together now. If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip inside of my ear, yeah. Roll at every station, murder the DJ. Roll at every station, murder the DJ.
DJ, DJ.
Everybody sound the same, commercialize the game, reminiscing when it wasn't all business, it forgot where it started, so we all gather here for the dearly departed, hip-hopper since the toddler, one homeboy became a man then a monster, if it dies let me get my last swig of vodka, RIP would donate your lungs to a roster, went from turntables to MP3s, from B Street to commercials on Mickey D's, from gold cables to Jacobs, from play facials to Botox and facelifts, I'm looking over my shoulder, it's about 80s again from my hood that showed up, and it came to show love, sold out concert and the doors are closed shut.
What's up, y'all? This is Nas, right here, doing it historically with my man, the historic Tim Westwood, the big dog pit bull, the go-hard brother, the kingpin, crown holder. I get that through your head, holding down the number one spot. Car show king, only on Radio 1.
Exactly, understand that. That's the way it's going down. Shout out to Lamar. Shout out to the Haymaker. Yeah, man. Got Plan B up in here in a hot minute. So watch out. We're back on the road this Thursday at Sheffield Club Vibe. That's an NUS-only party. Looking forward to Sheffield University. Crazy out there. It's Club Vibe. Sheffield is Thursday. Friday, Ministry of Sound. Hottest party in the UK. Come party with us this Friday at the Ministry of Sound, Elephant and Castle. A week on Tuesday up in Manchester at Opus. That's NUS only, part of the Freshers tour still. It's Manchester a week on Tuesday. A week on Thursday at Cardiff, Wish Nightclub. NUS tickets, £8 all night. It's Cardiff, Wish Nightclub. We've got to be crazy. Be obviously going to Spice. Then a week on Friday. A week Friday, Coventry at the Mercia Leisure Centre. Westwood and Goldfinger back in Coventry. Mercia Leisure Centre. Going to be crazy out there. Come party with us. A week Friday. So it's the Ministry of Sound this Friday. And we're making it a Fat Joe album release party as well. Version want to come and give away some posters and Fat Joe CDs and sampler tapes. We're going to make that happen. It's Westwood and Goldfinger. So over 18, picture ID required. Get there early. It's going to be crazy. Now, for everyone who comes to Ministry of Sound, you've got to understand it's a blessing. Don't take it for granted and certainly don't abuse it. You know what I mean? Otherwise, we really might just lose it. It's not going to last. Westwood parties never last forever. So, you know, come down and enjoy it, man. The last Friday of the month is payday, so there's no excuse. I mean, even if you hate Westwood, you're going to love the party. But then again, if you hate Westwood, I don't really want you coming because, I don't want you to be having a nice time meeting girls. Enjoy yourself. Stay away! Now, guys, it's important that you treat the ladies with respect up in the spot. You know what I mean? I know some guys now are really on it, women hungry, craving, really grabbing girls or getting numbers just to show off. You know what I mean? Keep it respectful, man. You know, there are queens, man, so let's really respect that. Big up all my independent ladies who come down. You know we've got you at the gate. That's right, free for my ladies all night. I want to shout out a good friend of mine, DJ Wits, out of the NYC. What's up, sir? How are you, man?
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Thanks for coming and chilling with us tonight. Good to see you, my brother.
No doubt, man. I appreciate you letting me come up.
Yeah, man. Now, we met up north. Where was it? Leeds. You was, like, in that DJ competition, and you won crazy. So I really want to pick you up, brother.
I appreciate
that. You're really ripping it down right, man. Pick up DJ Wits. You got mixtapes out there?
Yes, I do, man. I got a new joint right now with my man Montega back in the States, team official. Shout out to Giolani and Tega as well. But it's called Human. I don't know if I can say it on the air, but I guess you'll bleep me. Human Heroin Volume 1. You know what I'm saying? That's his AKA. So, you know, you can find that at mixunit.com.
Oh, yeah,
that's
crazy.
Couple other sites out there, man. You know, trying to do different things.
Oh, crazy, man. Well, we got this Fat Joe album. Me, Myself, I, something like that.
Yeah, Me, Myself, and I.
Yeah, man. It's joint making rains on there, a little way. Yo, let's ask a competition, man. Ask a question so we can give these joints away.
All right, trying to give away a new Fat Joe joint right now. The question is, what borough in New York City does Fat Joe represent?
Exactly. What borough? Call us up. Oh, wait. What's the number? 0800-100-100?
Yeah.
They haven't changed it? All right. 0800-100-100. If you want to win that joint, it's important we give them away. Call us up now. Let's go, baby.
Yeah, this is Fat Joe, and I'm not giving right now. There's no pardon. We not taking no talk back. I'm doing it with my band, Tim Westwood, keeping it real. Terror Squad for life. You heard me? Holla.
A push is pusher, you a buster, a customer. I get you some cooker, get crack as a chemist. I pack an 11, I'm macking a 7. I clap at your reverend, I see you in NY. I send you an invite, you gon' need you a pass. That's the code that we live by.
Yeah, I'm in the terror. Got a head full of stacks, better grab an umbrella. I make it right. I'm in the terror. I make it right.
Westwood.
We're now rocking my man Tim Westwood.
On the Radio 1.
I'm breaking my real bad.
Brand new pool wall.
I'm breaking my real bad. I'm so born to be right there.
Now I gotta work my wood grain wheel. Popping trunks, popping pills, seal, popping seals. Hive in the hill with my mind on meal. Peace and chains, swinging bank, chrome, shiny grill. Baby, I got $1 million dreams with my mind on cream. I'm in that mean green. Machine clean on 19s. Glass screens in the headrest. Swinging like a swing set. Branded wine paint wet. Coming down, it's a bit. I'm in the line chasing bras like a lesbian. Full of that flower. I'm breaking off pedestrians. High in the street light. Floating like a parachute. Buzzing like a bumblebee. Mustard green, Bentley coupe. Young gangster Mac. Game sharper than a thumbtack. Breaking them out. Making all the bobbles attract. Then they watch me. I'm rocked up, fully loaded. It's
Was this the first to be recruited? Yeah. Paul got a body, she better use it, make her take the flow until she bump.
that ain't gonna get better, get through it. You got a yellow paper, you can't cross that. You pay for the, you can't cross that. Check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it. Got a nigga in the club, just looking at it.
Lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. I like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. We like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. They like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. DJ!
Like toys are us, they my toys. I go to the strip club to play with my toys. Bring it back up then, put a hop in your back and ride. Shake that like a tambourine, move that right around like a washing machine. Get low, 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 don't stop till your booty hit the floor. So bring it back up and do it. Shake that big old booty.
Lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. We like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. They like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. DJ! Just like this, baby, take it down, baby, baby, take it down. Baby, take it down, baby, baby, take it down. Baby, take it down, baby, baby, take it down. You see a girl that can say, tell her just like this. Baby, turn around, baby, baby, turn around. Baby, turn around, baby, baby, turn around. Baby, turn around, baby, baby, turn around. Girl, you know what I like to do. I like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. We like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. They like to lick it, lick it, lick it, lick it. The world, the following is not a test, DJ.
Shout out to my man Josh, Jonathan, TVT, Pitbull, Little John.
Tremendo formation. Tremendo body by Galicheva.
If you don't know her name, it's cool. Call her this.
Jigga, jigga, call that girl Bojangles. Jigga, jigga, call that girl Bojangles.
Johnny's ringing up crazy.
I'll whoop your head, boy. You know why I'm with you. I whoop your head, boy. With the back of I whoop your head, boy. I whoop your head, boy. I whoop your head, boy. You know why I'm with you.
Shout out to the haymaker.
With the back of I whoop your head, boy. I whoop your head, boy.
Modern vampires of the city.
It's the West Coast Remix.
Hey, yo, gang, what it do, nephew? It's your Crip and Cuff, Snoop Eagle Double G. And I'ma bless this one blood for you one time, if you don't mind. Yeah. They thought the D.O. Dub wasn't really tripping, cuz 2120 Crips and all of us is crippin', cuz we from a different street, all got that different heat. But when we move and match with game, cuz we on the same beat. So if you with blood, then you creep with us. And we ain't bustin' duds, cuz we bustin' slugs. Be sure to stay in touch and clean your mess up. And if you from the West Coast, my West up.
Yeah, I'm rollin' with two rips. Glaucoma on the hip, rollin' with two clips. Got two tiny loafers ready to take trips. Shake and make trips, high stakes and take grips. They know what's cracking, cause as we huddle, they hold cards down like spades and pinochles. West Coast gang bang riders are racing them. Got funny, raising up and riders are placing them, cuz.
Drake the blue, notorious gangster crew. R.I.P. who don't stay true. Deep down in the crevices, see them jets battling with. Dwelling in the land of the gang bang profession. I'm legendary. A West Coaster, throwing up two C's with two guns in my holster. I'm from Long Beach City, a Crip, next to Compton. Now I'm running the game, if you want problems. From the streets to the suites, anywhere we can meet. Hell, I'm on Compton, Slossy and Swap Meets. Worldwide, get swept away by the tide. YG's and BG's.
named his son Young Cuz. Used to be on death row, of course I know one blood. Crooked Iron Game moving in that G-Ride. Half Big C style, I die for the East Side. So what that cuz like? What that blood like? Call my necklace Justice cuz it's just ice. I'm the Prince of Long Beach when I touch mice. I live the thug life just like a young sight.
Who the rider moving through the gutter lane? Trued up in them Carolina blue hurricanes. From the west side, swagging and denim. Where them killers throw that third letter up like Raymond Washington and Tookie Williams. Blue jeans, blue strings, flowing blue, baby green. Cadillac on blue D's and a blue T. Money fit the blue cheese, chucking up the dub. What would the west see without Snoop and Doug? Seeing one
the gray area. Thumpers, we pop them. Open you up if you got a problem.
Still dunking the knocks. Watch me get that wangin' like a kid at the park. It's Malone, about to blow for real. Cause the beach pools are flow cold as polar bear hills.
It's the P-I-R-U, you can all ride P. If you ever f*** with the G-A-M-E-S-N-O-O-P and the D-A-C-K-U-R-U-P-T. G-M-A-L-O-N-E. 40 ounce spilling, back to drinking Henny. Or that ST crooked eye. DES smoking that neon green. Keep the seaweed stress. I'm from the West Coast. Call it Dub C for short. Tupac land. Guess who carry the torch? Tryna throw up a dub. We don't need that love. California resurrected. And all it took was.
Hey yo, Westwood. I told you I was bringing the mother official One Blood remix to London, right? You didn't believe me. As promised, Tim Westwood exclusive, the official One Blood remix featuring hip hop.
Yeah! It's going down. Shout out to my man Goldfinger, 12 Midnight. How you feel, Chris?
Yo, ready. Good to go.
Exactly. What you got for us tonight, man?
New tunes again, you know, it's all about new tunes and new music we trust in on Radio 1.
Exactly. tell me.
Yeah, you know it, go. X amount of new things.
Okay.
New Ellie.
Oh, for real?
Wicked new tune, yeah.
Okay.
Renaissance is a new rhythm track out, so.
Okay.
We're going to be featuring that tonight.
Oh, you're going to be making cats happy tonight, man.
Yep.
That's Goldfinger, 12 Midnight.
Yep.
Good week.
Where was I last night? Well, mash me up. Coventry.
I heard that was crazy.
Yeah.
Coventry. We're back there together a week on Friday, is it?
Yeah, December the 1st.
Yeah, man, looking forward to that.
Some leisure centre up there.
Mercy Leisure Centre.
That's right. So you're ready for next week?
Yeah, Friday, man. Ministry of Sound, All Roads Elephant and Castle. It's going to be good, man.
Ready. Yeah.
Yeah, man, that's the highlight of my month, man. Looking forward to it.
For real.
All right, then, Goldfinger at 12 Midnight. Ready to do what you do?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I posted that party of yours. Bashment versus Soca.
Oh, what was that? Paul Street.
Yeah, who
Paul
won?
Paul Street.
Yeah, it took a minute to find. Who won?
Yeah, well, obviously, you know, Bashment. Nothing can beat Bashment right now on the dance floor.
Right,
you know what I mean?
And you're going to be island hopping tonight?
Island hopping tonight. Big up the Soca Massive, who lost.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go for it, 12 Midnight. Let's go, baby.
Yo, Doc, what up? Snoop Dogg.
Brand new Snoop.
This is what it is, man.
This Dre and
Ape. So mother gangster, man. I think it's time for me and you to just...
And D'Angelo, let's
tone
go.
Tone it down a bit.
Imagine it never happened. Imagine no rapping. Imagine niggas trapped. Imagine it having action. Imagine how these niggas could be acting if we never got this shit cracking. Imagine life so hard, you can't imagine. It's like living in the city of God, you feel me? Imagine life from the yard, or trying to get that dollar on some shitty ass job. Imagine Biggie with his son.
Imagine Pop getting called Pop by one. Imagine a mother struggling, dealing with a system that don't give a f*** about who shot her son. Imagine life where you can't win, when you get out the ghetto and go right to the pen. When you get out the pen, you go right to the gym. So if you get back to the streets, you go right back in. Imagine Russell still struggling, no death jam, just another nigga hustling. And ain't no rocks on them fellas, just rocks on them fellas, just trying to keep it bubbling. Imagine niggas just stuck, from the east to the west coast, everybody up. I can't imagine no less, but it don't take imagination to know niggas been blessed with hip-hop.
Can you imagine being lit up by some hot shells? Imagine being tossed around and put in jail? Imagine life when you can't get from under. Imagine niggas at you when you done for. Remember how they asked you what you run for and treat you like a bitch when they kick you in your dick and take your shit. Reacting like they hate to see you gun ho. But just imagine if the rabbit got the gun, no. But you already know. Imagine niggas in the LBC. Felt just like Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. And felt just like them niggas in the 213. Then imagine that's what's coming when you f***ing with me. Imagine you was up on top of this shit. Imagine if the bitches could stay off this dick. I mean imagine we said f*** this shit. Imagine if my niggas got together and tore up this bitch, yeah. You can't imagine growing up in jail dumb. Happy just to be alive, watching all your people run. But you imagine growing up to sell you 50 million records worldwide off off somebody's son. Imagine if these niggas never saw a color. Would it be peaceful in them streets where niggas kill each other? All the drunk fool get his pissed on balls. Keep off my niggas, they gon' murder us all. Imagine that.
Another hot record out of the Snoop album. Fishing Dre, D'Angelo, crazy. I want to shout out my street team, Elmo and Chris, young Chris, really working the clubs hard this week. Featuring Nas, Marsh out of Florida Street.
Vice behind me on the intersection. Sex and drugs, my anthology on perfection. Dressed superb, admired by conspirators. You wanna try me, but ain't high enough to fold. Fire me up, child of the 80s. Y'all niggas is lazy, complain about labor pains. Niggas show me the baby. And my nigga game, light another L. Pass the bottle, pro black. I don't put cotton out of aspirin bottle. Yeah, I learned my lessons and heard y'all snitching. Witnessing you rocking with Nas, confirm my suspicion. Green fatigues on, my niggas I bleed for them. I can show them the water, but can't make them drink it. And I can show them my fortunes, but can't force them to think rich. And still I don't abort them, winning if they sink quick. Ignore the ignorance, I rep the brilliance of Queensbridge. And pray the fans let Murder Inc. live.
To everybody who knows my song, to all of those who came before.
best place. Pockets watching, Big is listening, while Pun talking to his jam, Jay still spinning. To every nigga listening, I was supposed to be amongst kings. My mom shouted out at my christening. And why you still listening? Shine locked in a manhole, and Cam got shot inside his Lambo. Example, life is a gamble. 15 years old, wear rag around my hand. My sisters used to laugh and call me Rambo. Seen Easy's legacy melt away like a candle. I rekindled the flame, Dre created the game. Nigga with an attitude from the cloth I came. Young homie ate his way up from the bottom of the food chain. Keep the crown, clown. I rock a L.A. Dodger fitted. Show my ass at Summer Jam, but New York was down with it. Now the ball's in my court. Never dribble out of bounds with it. Behind the back, the Nas, the alley-oop, the jigger, nigga. Trust me, I even passed the Dutchie to them niggas that don't love me. I'm talking niggas that never wanted to see me on top. Same niggas that never wanted to see the doctor's advocate drop. Flop, I think not. I you rap niggas like virgins. Drake took my training wheels off his curtains. I don't need no encore, no claps, no cheers. The game ain't over, it's the beginning of my career. The ending of yours, the ending of his. Like Flavor Flav's clock, I'm back to handle my biz. Niggas, game time, that was Dre's favorite line. Back when Proof was in the booth and I recited his lines. And I still think about my nigga from time to time. Make me wanna call 50 and let him know what's on my mind. But I just hold back, cause we ain't beefing like that. He ain't Big and I ain't Pac and we just eating off rap. One love.
To everybody who knows my story, to all of those who came before me. Time is now, I'm gonna do it all over again.